Marketing is all about drama. A product, a brand, or a service is always trying to connect with consumers. In this Me Too world, everybody is aping each other. So all products are becoming parity. So are services. Experiential marketing is therefore the new medium. And it is not in the recent past. It has been going on since the last 5 to 6 years. In the retail world, every single day there is retail drama and retail experience being created. So I'm certain that experiential marketing is there for the long term and is going to stay. I have spent an extensive number of years in the retail industry. So let me cite a simple example. I was walking into one of my stores and we have dedicated visual merchandisers at the store. So in the fashion area, I thought that there was stupendous set of attire being put on a mannequin. And I gazed at it. And all of a sudden, the mannequin started to walk. So it was not really a mannequin. It was the merchandiser himself who dressed up like that. And that created an amazing connect and experience. Similarly, you have something called motion art or 3D art on walls. So on a leisure trip to Hollywood, I saw a 3D art on the pavement as I was walking towards the Hollywood Hall of Fame steps. Against the stars, I suddenly saw the pavement caving in and I was very, very alarmed. But actually, this was 3D art showcasing a gaping hole on the pavement. And these are the experiences which you'll never forget. Similarly, these kind of experiences are taken at a one-on-one level during an event, during an activation, promoting a brand cause or a brand differentiator. These experiences will remain in memory, etched in memory. And that is what creates the wow. That is what creates the experience. There is positive word of mouth, there is brand pull, and then there is advocacy marketing. Over the years, what we've always seen, the way traditional marketeers do, is one-way communication, and that too in traditional media. I have known Shatraki for the last 10 to 15 years, and I have had a numerous number of interactions with him. But one thing which I can say, and is what you see, from attention to a complete relaxed state, that is what I cherish most. So different points in time, dreams get changed and you thrive on chaos, but Shatraki and his team has all that is needed to manage that chaos. So it's been a pleasure working with him and his team ServMarc.